It's a Spinosaurus. A 15-meter-long, huge carnivore. It's wading out into the sea. Some dinosaurs seem to have ventured towards the water. But maybe... they should have stayed on land. Because at the time, the sea was home to real monsters. Ones to terrify even dinosaurs. Primeval ocean ruled by giant.